Welcome to Kanitham channel. Today we see playing with numbers chapter 3 exercise 3.7. Question number 1. Renu purchases 2 bags of fertilizers of weights 75 kg and 69 kg. Find the maximum value of weight which can measure the weight of the fertilizers exact number of times. Let's see the solution. Maximum value of weight equal to HCF of 75 kg and 69 kg. First find the prime factors of 75. 75 is not divisible by 2, so take the next prime number 3. 75 divided by 3 gives 25. 25 divided by 5 gives 5. 5 is a prime number which divides by itself. 5 divided by 5 gives 1. Now find the prime factors of 69. 69 divided by 3 gives 23. 23 is a prime number, so it divides by itself. 23 divided by 3 gives 1. Now write the prime factors of 75 and 69. 75 is equal to 3 into 5 into 5 into 1. 69 is equal to 3 into 23 into 1. Circle the common factors. Therefore, HCF equal to 3 into 1, which is equal to 3. The answer is 3 kg is the maximum value of weight which can measure the weight of the fertilizer exact number of times. So the answer is 3 kg. Question number 2. 3 boys step off together from the same spot. Their steps measure 63 cm, 70 cm and 77 cm respectively. What is the minimum distance each should cover so that all can cover the distance in complete step? So here minimum distance. So minimum means we have to find LCM. Maximum means we have to find HCF. Okay, so minimum here we have to find LCM. Minimum distance equal to LCM of 63, 70 and 77. So let's find the LCM of 63, 70 and 77. Always begin with the smallest prime number. Smallest prime number is 2. 63 is not divisible by 2. So write the number as it is. 70 divided by 2 gives 35. 77 is not divisible by 2. So write the number as it is. Now take the next prime number 3. 63 divided by 3 gives 21. 35 is not divisible by 3. So write 35 as it is. 77 is not divisible by 3. So write 77 as it is. Now write the prime number 3. 21 divided by 3 gives 7. 35 is not divisible by 3. So write the 35 as it is. 77 is not divisible by 3. So write 77 as it is. So 7, 35, 77. These three numbers are divisible by 7. Let's take the prime number 7. 7 divided by 7 is 1. 35 divided by 7 gives 5. 77 divided by 7 gives 11. Next take the prime number 5. 1. 5 divided by 5 gives 1. 11. Next take the prime number 11. 1. 1. 11 divided by 11 gives 1. So LCM equal to LCM equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 5 into 11. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 times 3 is 18. 18 into 18 into 7 times 35 into 11. 18 into 35 is 630 into 11, which is equal to 630 into 11, which gives 6,910 30. Therefore, minimum distance walked by them is equal to 6930 cm. Question number 3. The length, breadth and height of a room are 825 cm, 675 cm and 450 cm respectively. Find the longest tape which can measure the 3 dimension of the room exactly. So longest tape equal to HCF of 825, 675 and 450. First find the prime factors of 825. 825 is divisible by 5. 825 divided by 5 gives 165. 165 divided by 5 gives 33. 33 divided by 3 gives 11. 11 divided by 11 gives 1. Now find the prime factors of 675. 675 divided by 5 gives 135. 135 divided by 5 gives 27. 27 is divisible by 3. So take the prime number 3. 27 divided by 3 gives 9. 9 divided by 3 gives 3. 3 divided by 3 gives 1. Now find the prime factor of 450. 450 divided by 5 gives 90. 90 divided by 5 gives 18. 18 is divisible by 3. 18 divided by 3 gives 6. 6 divided by 3 gives 2. 2 divided by 2 gives 1. Now write the prime factors of 825, 675 and 450. 825 equal to 5 into 3 into 11 into 1. 675 equal to 5 into 5 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 1. 450 equal to 5 into 5 into 3 into 3 into 2 into 1. Circle the common factors of 825, 675 and 450. 5, 5, 3 and 1. HCF equal to product of all common factors of 825, 675 and 450. Therefore, HCF equal to 5 into 5 into 3, which is equal to 75.